Welcome to Mini Crafts for Little Hands. I'm going to show you today how to make a pirate's paradise. We'll have boats, a pirate ship, maybe even a mermaid, and lots of waves and sea. Let me show you what you're going to need to make your pirate's paradise. You're going to need a pair of scissors, some masking tape or sellotape, a pen, some stick glue. You'll also need a couple of sticks or straws or maybe lollipop sticks. These are to make the masts for your boat. Selection of coloured paper. If you don't have coloured papers, you can always paint them. And if you have any blue paper, that'd be great, or some white paper. And that's it. So let's get started. So you want to have one piece of blue paper, and then with the other piece of blue paper, you want to have cut it into strips. Just the length of the paper, just like that. And you should probably have about five or six of them. You want to take your glue stick and you want to dot three little dots of glue across your page. Okay. And you take one of your strips and you stick the end to one of the dots. You create a little loop, stick it back down onto the next dot, and then stick this one at the end. So you've got two little waves here. Then start somewhere else on your page. So I'm going to start in the middle and do another couple of dots. Do the same thing. And work your way the whole way across the page here. Now, all it needs is a little bit of white in it to create little wash from our waves. So what I've done is I've got some strips here and I want to cut two lines down through it, and that creates three skinny fingers, just like that there. Okay, then what you want to do is take your scissors and open them up, and I'm gonna wipe one of the strips across the blade of the scissors, just like that, and one more time, and it creates a little curl. Do you see that? And then we're going to do the same to another one of them. Just needed one, and then to this last one here, just like that. You've got these sort of curly waves now. Then you just want to fold this over a couple of times at the bottom, and that creates a little ledge there that we can glue down and stick onto our page. Just like that. Start to create some splash in our waves. I'll just do a couple more. And there you go. We've got our sea here with some of our waves in it. Now it's time to make a boat. So I'm gonna set this to one side and bring over some of my colored paper. I've still got my glue and I've got my scissors. I'll also need my tape. So here we go. So what you're gonna do is pick a color. I'm gonna go yellow. I'm gonna fold it in half. And what I'm going to do is I am going to cut from the folded edge just out. That cuts a little triangle away. Do the same on the other side. Right, I've got this shape here. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to fold down the bottom of it. Okay. And this will create something for our, so we can stick the glue on the bottom here. And then that forms the base of our boat. Next thing to do is to add a little mast on. So I've got my stick here, and I've got my tape. So, and I'll put my mast in the centre, and I'm just going to put a little bit of tape over it. Next, I'm going to add some sails. The sail just to one side there. And I'm going to get some more tape, secure it down. Okay, and there's your boat. So what I'm going to do now is I can take my C back. What I'm going to do is put a little bit of glue on the bottom here, the little bit that I folded, and stick that down in underneath one of the waves. So there you go. There's your little boat in its C. And then you can add it maybe to some others that you've done. So I've got this one that I had earlier. I've got this one here. which also has a little mermaid in it. My 6-year-old daughter painted this because every sea she had a mermaid, she told me. And then of course, this is a pirate's paradise. So we need to have a boat with a drawn on skull and crossbones, which is what we have here in front. Okay, so this is a purple boat and I've drawn a little skull and crossbones. And you can add in other things. You can have sea monsters. Of course, you could have some treasure and you can create as big as you want. You could have a whole ocean for your pirates to play in. Enjoy! And please do send us any of your creations. Share them on social media using the hashtag FEArtsGo. Thanks very much. Bye.